Tommy, can you hear me?
Tommy, can you hear me?
Now it works. Watch.
Tommy, can you hear me?
You know what else we have? Do you know this song?
Destination unknown as we're pulling for some gas. Officially placed the poster reveals a smile from the pack. Elephants and acrobats, lions, snakes, monkey. Phyllis is righteous, Sister Cena says funky.
How bizarre. That's what I thought when the digicard didn't work. How bizarre. All right, our next two guests are probably the most popular twins in the whole wide world. We certainly couldn't have an all-kid show without them. Please say hello to Mary-Kate and Ashley Olsen. Hi, you guys.
Hi.
How's it going?
Good. Pretty good.
Thanks for coming back on the show.
You're welcome.
You having fun in New York?
Yeah. Well, actually, today we're going to Minneapolis.
Today?
And then in a week we're coming back to New York.
Yeah, what are you doing in Minneapolis?
Shooting videos.
More videos. Yeah. You guys make a lot of videos.
Yeah.
And you know what? Kids love them. They love them. Are they fun to make?
Oh, yeah, they're so much fun.
You have a good time doing it?
Yeah.
Well, what are you going to do when you come back to New York? Are you going to see a Broadway show?
No, we're doing another video. With the New York City Ballet.
With the New York City Ballet. Are you guys ballerinas?
Well, I like to dance and I do ballet.
You do? Yes. Do you do ballet?
No, I horseback ride.
You like horseback riding. What are you going to do during the ballet? Are you going to ride out on a horse?
No, actually, they taught me how to dance.
Really? Oh, well, that should be fun. What's that one going to be called?
New York City Ballet, I don't know.
You don't know. Mary-Kate and Ashley do the ballet. That's good. You know? So what do you got there? You got a photo for me?
Yeah, I'm keeping my promise, and I have a picture to prove it.
Last time the girls were on the show, they told me they had a crush on my Tommy. This time they have a crush on someone else. Who is that gentleman up there?
Brad Pitt.
Brad Pitt! You got a little fancy for Mr. Brad Pitt. Don't mean to make you girls jealous or anything, but you know what I was doing yesterday?
What?
Shooting a commercial for Kmart. Interesting, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Guess who was on the stage next to me shooting a commercial for jeans?
Brad Pitt.
I went in, he gave me a hug, we spoke, I felt a connection. Little jealous, girls?
Yes.
Good! That's what I like to hear. So you're over Tom totally, you're just on to Brad.
Mm-hmm.
No kidding, how fickle you are. You just dropped my Tommy like that. Yeah?
When keeping your promise.
Yeah, I made you promise never to talk to him because I was getting a little jealous. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
You guys have any pets?
Yes.
What do you got?
Four dogs.
What are their names?
Well, at my mom's house, we have a German shepherd, and her name is Jessica, and then miniature schnauzer, and that's Bismarck.
Uh-huh.
And then at my dad's house, we have a half chow, half German shepherd, and his name is Tiger, and we rescued him from, he was a stray dog.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and then we have another dog, he's a cocker spaniel.
Do you like dogs?
I love dogs.
You do?
I love dogs, too.
Yeah, I have a German shepherd.
You do?
Yeah, her name is Donna. She's the guard dog.
Mm-hmm.
All she does is smell you and lick you. She doesn't guard you at all. Same with yours?
Yeah. Except she barks.
Yours bark?
If a car drives by, she'll just start barking.
No kidding. Not mine. You know what, girls? We asked the audience if they have any questions for you, and a couple kids did. You mind answering some questions?
Sure.
All right. This one's from Melanie. Melanie, in the audience, she had a question. Do you ever pretend you're each other and trick people?
No, but some people get mixed up over us.
They do.
Yes.
But you're Ashley.
Yes.
Yeah, you're Mary-Kate.
Yep.
See, I knew it. You've never pretended ever?
No.
Okay. Next question from Stacy. Stace, where are you, Stacy? Stace, there she is. See, Stace? Okay, here's her question right there. How many minutes are you guys born apart?
Two or three.
Who was born first?
I was.
Yeah, you look a little older there, Ashley. You certainly do. What grade are you in now?
Sixth.
Sixth grade. Yeah. You like school?
Yeah.
Do you go on the set or do you go to actual classroom?
Well, we do both. When we're working, we'll take all of our work and have a tutor come with us.
Right.
Or we'll go to school.
What's your favorite snack?
Candy?
Yeah.
Candy.
Yeah, you love candy?
Yeah.
Fruit?
Yeah.
Yeah, you like fruit too? Yeah.
I like tangerines.
Really? Mashed potatoes?
Yeah.
Yeah, you like mashed potatoes?
Mm-hmm.
Cauliflower?
Yeah, sort of.
Yeah, you like everything. What do you hate?
I don't like
food-wise, broccoli?
I love broccoli.
You love broccoli? Mm-hmm. Brussels sprouts?
Hate Brussels sprouts.
There you go. Give me a high five on that. Finally, something that we don't like. We got a clip of your Christmas video of you guys singing and dancing. We'll take a look?
Sure.
All right, take a look, you guys singing and dancing on the Christmas video.
Peanut butter, butternut, cocoa, coconut, caramel, carob kisses, cookie cutters, cut. Mocha macaroons, double, double fudge cream. Don't you know it's a Christmas dream?
Game you play in the car that your dad told me about where you beat each other up when you see a Volkswagen? What is that?
A Volkswagen, and whatever color you see, like a purple one, blue, yellow, you'll go blue punch buggy, and then you punch them.
And you get to punch who's ever in the car?
Yeah.
Even the driver?
Yeah.
Really? What if they're driving? You punch them, they swerve. Have you ever had an accident with the punch buggy thing?
No.
You ever get a black eye?
No.
No, it's just a light little tap. Oh, look, purple punch buggy. Boom. I'm only kidding you, Ashley. All right. Listen, you guys want to play a flipper game with the audience when we come back from commercial? All right, we got a balloon flipper challenge with Mary-Kate and Ashley and some of our audience members for some home videos. So don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. And some of our audience members, and we're now going to play the flipper balloon game. Kids, here are the rules. No hands. Put your hands behind your back. Mm-hmm. You got to use your flippers to get your color blue or your color pink balloon into your color barrel. At the end of the time limit, whoever has the most balloons in there wins. But guess what? We're going to let everybody get a video even if they don't win because, you know, we want everyone to have the video. You know, you know what I'm saying? Okay. All right. So that's the rules. If you touch hands, you're out. We got 1 minute on the timer. Ready? Go! Stay!